Airbnb family, we're starting off with asymmetrical squats. This is gonna be super important when you're vacuuming. Sometimes you need to pick up that couch in a hurry. This will really bring down your total cleaning time. Next, single arm dumbbell front raises. I want you not only to go for weight, but to go for reps. And this is an awkward one, so once you're done with the weights, move to the keys so you can master the movement. Don't forget to smile. Alternating shoulder barbell presses. This will make you an absolute monster during your Airbnb turnovers. You're gonna need clean cobwebs, put dishes up top, your arms will be above you all the time. This will make you a machine and help prevent burnout. Cross body hammer curls. Now this is super important. You focus not only on form, but on weight and on explosivity. The reason why is when you're pulling sheets across the bed, this can be really tricky, they like to stick, and the more explosive you are with that pull, the more it gets the wrinkles out. Single arm rows are probably the most overlooked lift for Airbnb hosts. You're constantly picking things up off the floor, TV remotes, game consoles, focus on form. And last, I want you to do the big wide chest fly. We're talking open up all the way and go knuckle to knuckle on that follow through. If you're a little tall, angle it down. Because when you greet guests at your home, the most important part for a 5-star review is that you give them a big tight hug.